having a blurred vision is like a life wherein nothing seems to be great. I had the same problem wherein I have had blurred vision because of my short sight. I had to wear glasses and lenses in order to be able to see clearly. It's like just being half blind. Even if someone is standing or if you're out, you can't see clearly, you need to wear a glass or lens. And it's really not a great feeling. That especially when you are early in the age. I mean, I was just in class 6 when I started wearing glasses and I had vision issues. When I started facing vision issues, I couldn't understand it because I was quite young. I used to sit on the first bench and literally can't see anything on the board. And I used to go sit below the board and then copy the notes. It was really a pathetic feeling. I couldn't understand, and the same thing went by for a few months. And then when I told this to my mother, we went and consulted, and that's when they told me that I had short sight, I had vision issues, so I had to start wearing glasses. And then gradually when I grew up, I started wearing lenses. So having vision issues is really not a great feeling. And today I want to talk about how you can get a surgery done to fix your vision issues. Now there are two types of surgery that you can have, go for, which is the LASIK, and the second one is Relax Smile. Now Relax Smile is the more advanced version of the surgery, whereas LASIK is not. So LASIK costs about 80,000 plus, and Relax Smile costs somewhere about 1,30,000. So I did get the LASIK, no sorry, the Relax Smile surgery done, and it was covered by my insurance. So please check with your insurance if it is covered. My insurance people had a clause wherein it said if you have -5 and above, you can it's covered. So you can check with your insurance people whether they cover if you have -1 or 2 or 3. For me, they actually required it to be -5, and I had -5 and above, so it was covered by my insurance. So before you get the surgery done, you need to go and get a consultation done. They would run a couple of tests to check if you're actually eligible for the surgery. So the tests would cost about 2,000 to 3,000. Now these things, I mean, I got my surgery done about 3 years ago, so I'm sure the prices would have gone up. And I got my surgery done in Bangalore, which is in Narayana Nethralaya. There are also other eye hospitals, but I preferred Narayana Nethralaya because also one of my colleagues had done his surgery, which was the Relax Smile, in the same hospital. So I preferred the same, and I did not have a bad experience. The surgery was very quick, and it just took about 5 minutes. So yeah, the first day you go, they would run a couple of tests and check if you're eligible for the surgery. Guys, now once you get a go from your doctor that you can get the surgery done, they would give you a few drops that you need to use for 3-4 days before the surgery. And then on the day of surgery, they would also run a couple of tests. And once you go in the surgery room, it just takes about 5 minutes. Post the surgery, they give you glasses to wear and drops that you need to use for a few days. They would explain you what drops to use when. And you're not supposed to go in the direct sunlight for a week, you have to use glasses. And also they would recommend that you do not take bath or wash your face to avoid any water falling in your eyes. That's just for 1 week. And then probably you might have to go for post checkup and tests just to make sure everything is fine. just the day of the surgery, you would still feel that your vision is still blurry, so don't get worried. The next day, you're completely fine. It's all normal. I mean, it's like getting a new life back where you don't have to wear your glasses or lenses. And I really feel great, and I'm thankful that I got this opportunity to get a surgery done. Now, Relax Smile is more advanced and little bit costlier because there is no incision or there is no cut. So yeah, it's a laser surgery, so it costs a bit more. And the LASIK is, there is an incision, but then again you recover quickly. So yeah, so go consult a doctor and see if you can actually go for the surgery, and also check with your insurance if they cover it. And if you have any questions, do leave your comments. I will answer them. And I hope all the best for the people who are wanting to get a surgery done. I would highly recommend it because it's a great feeling, and I'm really happy I got this done. Thank you so much, guys. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for updates. And thank you so much.